Okay.
So one, two. We go here, look, let's throw this through here. The arms through, okay? So this is like a cradle lock position here. Just going to break down. And here I'm going to go over the head this way and go under the head this way as well. See? Now if I go under the head and spin him, see? I've still got this control here. If you go overhead, you're going to lose the control, but you'll still get the, this here. See, that brings them down. See how I pull on that? Here. Under. The head. I've got control here. You see? Spinning. Here. Control here. This controls the thing. For this. You see? Now you've got control here and here.